Right. So a whole bunch of procrastination led me into my current situation. Or what was my current situation just a few moments ago? Me having to do a whole bunch of work. And yeah. I forgot where I was going with that, but anyways, we're going for the Halloween seasonal maps. Great. What an amazing start. Ooh, yeah. I remember this. From a whole while back here. Please, just barely didn't take the cat. Whew. Ha, that sure put me on the edge of them. Confident in the last jump. Well, I felt a little confident. But yeah. Oh, I accidentally pressed space twice there by accident. Of course I did not have the bonus jump, I thought I would have it. A little stressful at that. But then everything worked out. Oh yeah, let me turn on ghost mode. Just because there is a Steam achievement to beat my own ghost. Ah, where are we supposed to go? Backwards? Almost dodge? Right, where are we supposed to switch from backwards to forwards? Ah, I see it right there. Almost. Whew. That was really close to the bar there. Okay, that was bad. That was also very bad. Those who didn't notice it didn't go well. Somehow. Wow. That was cool. But yeah. Now it's a beat on ghost. On a replayed level. I don't see my ghost. Okay, let me just complete the game real quick. I actually. If I go back to the first one, I should be able to go through it quickly. Enable ghost mode. And then repeat it. I say I'm gonna make mistakes. For flying truck jumps. Ghostbusters, beat a ghost. That's really good. There's the ghost. People who didn't pay attention. They noticed how it didn't go so well. Does the known best ghost not count? How should I interpret it? I don't even know at this point. Say it. Neither of them. Ow. Interpret it. Interpret. Yeah, I don't know how to. I forgot the original sentence now. The original context. And now what? Go! Nice. have to go for the friend best then. Okay. Friends of mine do indeed play this game. Different ability would be great for this. It's a grappling hook. Time slow grappling hook. Let's try that. Ghostbusters. I beat the friend ghost by doing basically nothing. Achievement was leader of the match. That was apparently the best animal on our friend list has done too. Just simply not moving from the base car. Base truck. But yeah, as they fly up. Okay, grappler goes weak. But then, as I got the achievement I wanted, so now I just go back to double jump, slow down, as I continue onward. Basic simple way. intended to be done. Ah, didn't I need to go for the first area? Well. What? Top 5? Stages in this video. Away. Interesting, huh? most difficult though. Ah, but this without abilities would be interesting. Okay, yeah. It was just shy when being looked at. Yeah, last stage. Whoa! This one. here. This one. I made it? How? Okay, I'm not complaining though. Okay, now what? Aww. Okay, I've got this. There. Step 1. Step 2. Step 3. Step 4. Step 5. Step 6. Step 7. Step 8. Step 9. And then off we go! Nice. Truck or treat. Yep. That's it for the Halloween maps. I completed all of the campaign. I done the Halloween maps, but I'm still missing the holiday maps. And I haven't done any custom maps. But that shall be saved for later videos. Goodbye!